And Golden Knight goes forward. We're all in, all set. Gates back, away, racing. They didn't hold those long. Hey, some speed was the slowest out. June Morning, not off to a quick one either, nor was Neutron. But going forward, Happy Tour will be right on speed to begin with. Yong and Jiwang is just to the outside. Golden Knight got away quickly, as did this debut maker, Yu Yu Jiajok. Sunsun Jangun is just to the outside. Yong Suni rather will also try to come through from the outside. Red Cap just settling in the middle of the field is a Ghost Warrior. Then a little bit further back to the outside comes Gumbit Huanho. They are followed then by Himangi Nole, just leads a couple. June Morning towards the rear. Neutron under the stick already. Haesong Speed is out the back by about three lengths as we come towards three furlongs. It is Yong and Jiewang who's still showing the way. The favorite Happy Tour just to the outside. Three wide rounding the turn is Sungsun Jangun. Yu Yu Jiajok has cut the corner. Himangi Nole is still there, as is Gumbit Huanho. But getting first run here, it is Yong and Jiewang. Happy Tour to this side. Yu Yu Jiajok to the rail. Gumbit Huanho still sticking to task well, still in fourth. And down this side is Sungsun Jangun as we come to the furlong pole. It's Happy Tour, the favorite, now takes command ahead of a tiring Yong and Jiewang. Still giving chases, Sungsun Jangun, but the favorite has this one won. Happy Tour going all the way here. Favorite backers are happy. Happy Tour takes it. Flying home was Ghost Warrior for second, ahead of Sungsun Jangun, who just came home in third. So Happy Tour had enough in the end. Once he drew level at the furlong pole, it was race over. Happy Tour, this 3-year-old by Air Shady, maiden win at the third time of asking.